are now Smack Water Jack. He bought a shotgun, 'cause he was in the mood for a little confrontation. He just let it all hang loose. He didn't think about the noose. He couldn't take no more abuse, so he shut down the congregation. You can't talk to a man with a shotgun in his hand. And now Big Jim the chief stood for law and order, yes he did, y'all. He called for the guard to come and surround the border. Dog mouth, as he led the process out, came the cry, we got to rise to clean up the streets for our wives and our daughters. Oh, low, low, you can't talk to a man when he don't wanna understand. Oh, step out, Rudy. Wasn't in the papers, oh no. But you know they hanged old Smack right then, instead of later. You know the people were quite pleased, because the outlaw had been seized. And on the whole it was a very good year, yeah, yeah, for the Undertaker. You know, you know, you know, you can't talk to a man with a shotgun in his hand. I said a shotgun in his hand. Smack, what a Jack, he bought a shotgun. Smack, what a Jack, bought a shotgun. No, oh, yes he did. He bought a, he bought a, he bought a. Talking about Smack, talking about Jack. Talking about smacking his shotgun. Talking about Smack. Talking about Jack. Talking about smacking his shotgun. Talking about Smack. Talking about Jack. Talking about smacking his shotgun. Talking about Smack. Talking about Jack. Smack, what a Jack, yeah!